Hey guys, I recently learned the location of the treasure vault in the game. For the longest time, I didn't even know that there really was a vault. I thought people were joking when they talked about it, like just trolling. But apparently, downstairs from the little mini room that leads to Josie's room from the main hall is a staircase that you could easily miss because it's completely in your blind spot. And there's this room that I learned of a while ago, but I didn't realize that this wall here can go away and reveal a door to a vault behind it. And in fact, there's this motherfucker, the Quisitioner dude that I heard about is right here. I can see him inside there, but I can't get to him because there's this big ass wall here and I can't reach him. I don't know what to do. I can't get to him. I don't know. But yeah, that's about all I wanted to say. I just wanted to kind of wank off about how annoyed I am at being unable to access the vault. Maybe if I bang my head on it hard enough over and over, the wall will retreat. But I guess not. Oh well. So yeah, that's about all I came here to tell you. Thank you for watching.